Hello friends, welcome to QA tutorial series for beginners. My name is Hiren. Today I am going to show you how to install Quantum Espresso latest version in Windows. Let's do it. For installation of Quantum Espresso in Windows, you have to follow these steps. So just look into the page. For installing Quantum Espresso in Windows, you have to go on official web portal of Quantum Espresso by typing Quantum Espresso ESPRESSO in Google. Here you will find official web page www.quantum-espresso.org. Just click on this link, then go to download section. Here you can see Windows binary are made available by Advanced Software Corp at bottom of the page. Just click on it, which redirect you to GitHub page of Advanced Software Corp. Here you will find binaries files of QE for Windows and binary files of QE for Linux. Just download this mpi.zip and qe.zip from the binary file of QE for Windows section. I have already done here in my folder. Okay, these two files which I have already downloaded. Unzip both zip file in C drive. Just look here. Here I have unzipped QE and MPI. Installation process is done almost, but some people got problem while running of Quantum Espresso. So you have, or you should do some few steps more. For QE and MPI folder, you have to set path in system environment by clicking on computer, right click on computer icon, then just click on properties. Here click on advanced system setting. In advanced tab, click on environment variables. Here two types of variables are available, user defined and system variables. Click on path in user variables, double click here. Here you have some variables, means some path which already set. So you have to write your QE and MPI path here. Just go to QE folder, click here on address bar and copy the link of your folder. Right click and copy the link. Then go to the end of the variables values, and here you have to put semicolon and paste the QE path here. Now put semicolon again and go to MPI folder, go to address bar, copy link of your folder, again paste your MPI folder link. Okay, just see here. Then click OK, again OK, OK, OK. Now open command prompt by typing cmd and click enter here. First of all, you have to write smpd space dash install and press enter.